Hey guys, welcome back. Sorry about the last video where I sped up, but one of my friends came to visit, so. And as you can see, I'm trying to survive. And these foot lockers are empty. Oh, looks like it's time to go back up. Ah, scrap metal. War books. Those will be useful later on in the game. Wonder if there's some over here. Nope, there isn't. And I don't really boards will be used for decorating the house. You know, the Megaton house. Ooh. Darn. Just go and check the map for a sec. Either gotta go with this one or this one. Ah, crap. I hate Robo Brains. A little bit of overkill. Fusion dart would be useful later on in the game. Sorry, I just like keeping my ammo even. Thank you. turrets. Oh, never mind, a robo brain. And turrets. Well, here's a smaller armory. With some helmets. Okay, now I just repair that stuff. That should give me some cover for my head. Ah, sniper. I guess spiritual caliber round would be good. I wonder if there's a shotgun in here. If you're curious why I'm grabbing so much stuff, it's because some of them would be useful for selling. And give me a sec. Okay. I don't really see anything else I could take except for right here. I wonder where all the robots are. You know, the protectatrons and the... Oh, crap.
Continued.
needed to lighten the load. Oh, crap. And here's the lever. See? That's the end of this video. The next video will be in, will practically be seeing the armory, and plus in the armory, if you find all enough four certain holo tags, you'll unlock the big hidden door to the experimental Merv. Okay, well, that's it in this video. Hope to see you guys later. Bye.